Welcome back, pool fans. Today we bring you a very explosive match featuring a young and confident player who is a two-time world pool champion. He is Mika Immonen from Finland. He traveled to the Mecca of pool, to the Republic of the Philippines, to challenge the one and only living legend, the magician Efren Bata Reyes. This intense nine-ball match is full of amazing pool shots and surprises. So like this video now and let's dive in.
That's my lobby.
This exciting nine-ball match is a race to seven game. Both players battled on the leg to determine who would break first, with Efren Reyes winning the leg and taking the first break. This is a prestigious international challenge where only world-class players were invited. The winner of this event will receive over $50,000 or about over 2 million Philippines pesos. It was a really good break for Efren and makes a very containing defensive shot here on the two ball. Mika Immonen will have no choice but to go for a kick shot. He made a legal hit but has now left an open shot. Efren Reyes will now continue with an open table layout. Let's observe how the magician navigates through this. He slightly overhit the shot on the 4 ball and now has a tough shot on the 6 ball next. However, with great precision, Efren was able to execute an excellent recovery shot. And the Filipino player takes the first rack after executing a brilliant safety shot. Let us now proceed to rack 2, Mika Immonen with the break. He made a ball on the break with an opening shot on the 1 ball. The balls are well spread out on the table. Let's watch if he can manage. A very unexpected miss from the young two-time world champion. If you miss a shot like that at this level, you can expect Efren Reyes to run out the table. Efren Reyes took advantage and is now leading by 2 racks. Pool fans, you can also comment your country below. Thank you very much. Let us now move on to rack 3. Efren made the 1 ball on the break. Efren Efren Reyes went for the Karum shot on the 6th ball. As usual, the Filipino player always tries to get aggressive every time. His mentality is to always go for the shot rather than play safe. He knows he has to do this to keep his opponent off the table as much as possible. Efren Reyes with a solid break and run out. Let us now move on to rack 4, Mika Immonen with the break. He impressively makes 4 balls on the break here. This is his chance to build momentum and somehow catch up. Finally, the Finnish player makes his mark on the scoreboard. Here we go in rack 5, Efren with the break. Watch carefully as he aims on the one ball here. What a shot from the magician. He makes a sweet bank on the one ball. Efren Reyes never fails to make entertaining shots during a serious match like this. No wonder he is watched by many people worldwide, including non-players. Pool fans and dear subscribers, comment your country below. Thank you very much. Another break and run out from the Filipino master. We continue here in rack 6, the score stands at 4-1. Still in favor of Efren Bata Reyes. In here, Mika Immonen makes a ball on the break. But he has left himself without proper position on the 2 ball here. So he played it safe and sends the object ball down the table. But look at this kick save executed perfectly by the magician. This is what they call the kick and stick technique. Mika Immonen went for the 2-rail kick shot but missed the mark. Efren Reyes gets ball in hand at this point to clear the rack. And observe very carefully here as Efren aims for the 9 ball. Another brilliant shot from Efren. He makes the 9 ball, ending this rack shortly, scoring a point. It It is time for Rock 7. The score is 5-1 for Efren Reyes. Efren executed a very good defensive shot here on the 2 ball. Mika went for the kick, but has now left an open shot. What a great shot that was. Went rail first on the 3 ball and got perfect position on the 4 next down the table. Efren Reyes' cue ball control is something to be marveled at. It looks as if the cue ball is on a string, with Efren effortlessly guiding it wherever he wants to. His control is pure talent. The magician effortlessly steps into the heel, 6-1. Even great actors in the Philippines watch this event live. Here we go in rack 8, Efren working on the table.
Oh no, no.
This could be a significant opportunity for Mika Immonen, as Efren Reyes carelessly missed a fairly easy shot. Mika has to stay composed and confident even though Efren is on the heel at this point. The young player is still alive in this match and scores a point. Let's continue here in rack 9. Mika plays safe here. But yet again, Efren Reyes counters with a much more better save. With no hope of possibly hitting the ball, Mika went for the intentional foul. But Efren Reyes knows exactly what to do here. What a terrific shot from the magician. He went for the cross side bank shot on the 3 and gets position on the 4 next. But the 6 ball is still not in a good position. So he went for a defensive shot. But the young player has not yet given up. He went for the long shot on the 6 ball and gets position on the next ball. And Mika Immonen is slowly coming back on this match, 6-3. Hold on, pool fans, as we dive into rack 10. Don't just go yet, as many things will still happen in this match. Mika Immonen delivers with a really promising break here. The balls are spread out nicely, with no apparent problems. In this game, it's not over until your opponent sinks the final 9 ball. So Mika Immonen is still playing with determination, holding on to the hope that he can win the match if he stays focused. There's no doubt that this reflects the mentality of a young champion. Do you think there's still a chance for Mika? Comment your thoughts below. Let us continue in rack 11, Efren with a good break here. And observe this outstanding defensive shot from Efren. He drove the cue ball deep behind the 9 ball. Mika made a legal hit but has now left Efren with an open table. Is this the beginning of the end for the foreign player? A glimmer of hope sparks for Mika as Efren missed the 4-9 combo. But the young player left himself without a shot on the 5 next. The young player may have sealed his fate by failing to make legal contact with the 5 ball and even scratching. What an unfortunate turn of events for the young champion. My dear subscribers, please hit the like button. Thank you very much for your support. In the end, the legend and more experienced player Efren Reyes secured a victory over the two-time world champion from Finland, Mika Immonen. Despite Efren's few mistakes, his dominance throughout most of the game was evident. Mika had limited chances and unfortunately couldn't capitalize on them, leading to his loss in this epic match. What are your thoughts on this match, pool fans? Share your comments below and please like this video if you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching and see you in the next match. God bless everyone.